It took more than 6 months of development. However, finally, the creator and maintainer of AV Linux, Glenn MacArthur, released a version of 2020.11.23. The latest version is completely new project called AV Linux MX Edition. Coming upon Runboxing. The system is also called AVL-MXE. In addition, it recently changed its base from the previous Debian 10 Buster to a new MX Linux 19.3 Petitio Fio. To summarize, AV Linux is a multimedia-oriented Linux operating system that contains a collection of audio, graphics, and video production software for artists and media creators. As a first build based on MX Linux, AVL-MXE comes in two separate editions for the x86 or 64 platform with XFCE desktop, Linux kernel 5.9.1, RT20, and i386 platform with XFCE plus OpenBox Window Manager, kernel 5.9.1, RT19. Unlike the MX approach to providing trusted third-party repositories for software packages, AVL-MXE provides careful selected repositories that are created specifically for Debian New Linux users. The reliable Debian repositories that this new edition offers are as follows. AVL-MXE kernel repositories, the Liquor-IX kernel repositories, the KX-Studio repositories, Wine High Quality Wine repositories, Sinlera GG repositories, Debian Docker Community Edition. Surprisingly, this new MX edition features the latest Ardour 6.5 full version and Harrison Mixbox 6.2.26 demo version, digital audio workstation with new VST3 support. Here is a summary of other important features that AV Linux MX edition includes. Expanded AVL MXE wizard, new custom themes Diehard and Earth, CPU governed for performance by default, quick configuration verification in real time, customizable real time, Premptation kernel for optimal low latency audio potential, FaultTK KX Studio repositories for updated audio applications, extensive audio or video and administrator friendly custom actions, perfect Jack Audio or MIDI environment with Pulse Audio integration, one-click removal from all demoware. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the thumbs up button, it helps me make a good content for you. Other than that, I'll see you in tomorrow's video. Peace out.